Alrighty, it's 12:43 p.m. here on Tuesday, March 6, 2018. You know how I always talk about how stupid this city is, how useless, worthless, you know, it can't fight its way out of a wet paper bag? Well, I still mean that. Anyway, we all know the snowstorm that we got yesterday, which was, of course, delayed the trash and the recycling in the city, which totally understandable. So my complaint or my rant here is not about Miller. It's just about the numbnuts that are responsible for down at City Hall or whomever it is per se that puts the information in to the recycling and trash collection current status webpage. All right, right now, it still says, as of, and this information is as of yesterday, not today. This is how sad it is. Okay. It's 12:45 p.m., and if you go to the Winnipeg.ca and go to the Waste and Water Department Recycling Trash Collection Current Status screen, it still shows the initial update, the first and only update from yesterday, March 5th at 10:23 a.m. and showing for Monday that both will be delayed one day, expected to be completed Tuesday today. Now you'd think that somebody would have updated this today at some point, but they haven't. So it still shows information from like 26 hours ago. So please explain to me, what good is this if you're not going to use it? You have the tool. Why don't you fucking use it? I mean, fucking stupid or what, man? But anyway, like I said, that just sums up this city, you know, in a brief fucking 2-minute video. So anyway, I'm just curious. I'm sure it'll be updated at some point. I'm sure it'll say Tuesday or Monday has been completed. Tuesday, there could be delays. But anyway, trash was picked up here on my street at 11:26. I don't have anything to go out today because I've got minimal. I'm not going to waste my time putting it out. Plus, thinking, well, if there's delays, I'm not even going to let it just sit there all fucking day for no reason. So I'm good to go for this week. But trash is done. Recycling, still waiting for that to see when that shows up. So it's time for someone to wakey-wakey downtown.